Mark 6.
It's Duplicity again with Gary Dainty and Jim Sole.